everyone. So from this tour, from this Manali tour of BCom LLB Honors 5th year School of Excellence in Law, my batchmates, really I had a bountiful memories with them, and it is a precious moment for a lifetime. So when we think about our life, life is really an one-time opportunity, and it's a precious opportunity. So this opportunity will take us to lot of challenges, lot of hardships, conflicts, and many kind of channels. But when we take all these channels positive, when we look up this world very positive, and then when we work hard with perseverance and untiring efforts with positive attitude, I am damn sure we can win in our life. So when we started this Manali tour, it was a dream for us. But now our dream has been manifested. So it is all possible through the collective positive attitude of my department, my batchmates, and my friends. So now we are here at our destination, and we are enjoying like anything. And it is really, our India is a country of unity in diversity. Like that, we may have a lot of difference. We may be different with culture. We may be different with languages. We may be different with many differences. But India is one, and India is a country which is symbolizing to the world unity in diversity. So in such a way, I am very much proud to be here in the Himalayas and spend my memorable moments over here. And it's really, when we came from Tamil Nadu to Manali, we have crossed nearly 10 states. We have seen a lot of cultures, lot of people, and lot of interaction we had with people. And it's really a great experience. So in such a way, when you take a goal, work hard with perseverance, I am damn sure one day that dream will manifest if you have the positive attitude and work with unity. So thank you so much. Now I am signing off. Really, it's a great opportunity for us. And then now video is covered by our Bharatavendan, and right now over here is our Abhishek Castro. And I thank School of Excellence in Law, our management, our Vice Chancellor, and then our Director Sir, and everyone who has been supportive for us to enjoy here and to create a bountiful memories one last time. Thank you so much.